So here's our 2000 model year Valkyrie Interstate, 72,000 miles. All the period correct Karayok and accessories, grips, master cylinder covers, Karayok and highway pegs, Karayok and driver's foot pegs with 1-inch drop brackets, chrome passenger peg brackets, which we can see show their age with the patina. Drive shaft cover is chrome, progressive rear shocks. Avon Venom tires have approximately 2,000 miles on them. The exhaust is done by Trombone at the time you send your stock exhaust out, and they'd be modified with the truck stacks over top. It does have the rear speaker kit in it. It does not have a CB radio. The seat is an Ultimate brand seat, which has the dragon embroidered. Bit of weathering, but to be expected for a 17-year-old bike.
Talk about growing old.